Finance. Well, it was a very interesting discussion between President Barack Obama, Jack Ma, and of course our very own, a Filipina engineer, Isa Mijeno, who created a lab which is run by salt water. You know, very interesting talk there. Basically, their point is being green, going green is the only way to go, and it shouldn't mean bad business for businesses. So joining me right now is Mr. Alfredo Yao, who heads the Zest-O Group of companies himself. We want to talk about going green. But before that, sir, how did you find the discussion inside?
You know, what's going on now is really very realistic. You know, you heard President Obama, Jack Ma, and our own, Isa Mijeno. He was saying the environment, we should look at our mother Earth. You know, it's like, in fact, Isa was saying it's like a cancer, you know. We are already in stage two as far as I think enough is enough. We have to look at our mother Earth. That's how I think the message that I got from them. Yeah.
Mr. Yao, you run a very big company, Zest-O. I grew up with Zest-O. How is your company going green?
Well, we have, let's say, our packaging. We're recycling our packaging, not recycling to reuse it, but we recycle it for other purpose. We are redeeming the packaging that's going around, and then we give it to NGO, and they recycle it, using trash bag, all those bags that are selling outside of the country. In fact, they're exporting that. Now, as far as the water is concerned, we are zero waste in water. We're recycling water, reuse it for other purpose.
Mr. Yao, is it true that going green costs money? It means higher costs for companies like you?
In a way, in at the start, yes. Maybe if you're not used to that kind of expenditure, yes. But in the future, I mean, long term, you save a lot. Let's say our water, we save a lot in water because of our, you know, zero waste policy.
Mr. Yao, finally, if going green is such a good thing, if it's good for business, good for the environment, what's taking other companies so long? Why are they not picking up on it?
It's a matter of maybe an education to them. Maybe they didn't realize that it's very serious nowadays, you know, our environment, our weather change, everything. So it's just more of educating them. And everybody, we have only one Mother Earth that we have to preserve for our future.
You, I think you talk to all these executives almost every day. What do they tell you about going green? What are the challenges that they face in going green?
Well, the challenges, maybe it's more of more personal advocacy, you know, company advocacy, something like that. I don't know if I answer you right. This is how I look at it. Everybody has to have something that we have to look at, advocacy. We have to care for our neighbor, everything, and then automatically that will come in.
Okay, and this is good for business?
Yes, yes. Oh, yeah, in the future, yes, of course.
Okay. Thank you very much, Mr. Yao. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.